Fanatec, so let's go qualify here. Okay. It's faster than the Ferrari. Lost control there. Somehow I managed to get it in. I think I'm gonna beat my best time here, maybe. Maybe not. Okay, first place. Guys, I mean, I don't know what the hell he's doing there. I just need all these guys to not pass my time. Back to second. ACC. Try to go second on this next chicane there, coming up. This first gear is a little too slow. Let's see if the second gear works. So I'm going to brake a little late there. Maybe that gave me some time. Ooh, almost spun there. Ooh. If I can maintain this second, I'll be happy. Okay, increasing a bit. Let's keep going. Still over a second. Come on, keep it over a second. First place. There we are, that's better. The brakes are better than the Ferraris, like by far. That's the impression I'm having right now. Definitely gotta start doing that curve in third gear. I gained time there. Okay, I'm gonna brake a little later. Ah, I lost some time there. My driving line was not the best. Still got that first place for qualifying though, so kind of happy with that. Well, I might beat my own lap time by just a little bit, and I did. Okay. Yeah. back from that. It's alright. More consistent than I was. So I'm happy with that. Now, hopefully I don't mess up on the race. That's the important part. If I could sneak a win, I'd be very happy. But we'll see. Starting in first does help, but all it takes is some guy to hit me from behind right here, and he's probably going to mess up my race. So let's see how this goes. Alrighty, let's get this party started. We'll bring this nice and close to the TV. Sharper image, and let's see. Come on, let me know when I can drive. Almost there. Alrighty. So engine is on. Let's see what I can do here. Start in first place, which is good. Don't have to worry about passing these guys. But if I mess up, it could be the loss of the race right there, obviously. Up. almost did. I almost messed up there.
That bump.
Like, why are you not turning sharp now? Wonder if I messed up the suspension on that curb where I stepped on the bumps. You know what? Turning on my traction control. Either going to be the biggest mistake I'm doing, or it's going to be worth it. I don't know. I feel like that Porsche is just insanely fast. The guy is good though. Like, he's very consistent. Very, very consistent. Got a Ferrari behind me. Guy go. Ah, come on. You gotta be kidding me. I honestly don't know what happened there. I don't know what and how that happened. What the hell was that? Why did that happen? I think I, give it too much throttle. I gave it way too much throttle, I think. And then it was starting to spin. I'm in third place. Seriously. What am I doing with my life here? Like, look at the thing gaining distance. Place. I could have been in first. Fuck. I'm so mad at myself. My fault, or what are you talking about? Holy shit, dude, your car is on steroids. How's that Ferrari gaining distance? Look at this Porsche. Look how fast this guy is. Unbelievable. That car is so fast that my car in the slipstream doesn't even gain any distance.
Car on the right.
course you have to sneak. Come on, bear with me. Dude, I'm to your left. What are you doing? See that? I'm to his left and he's cutting inside. Like, watch your radar. Whatever. That goes on him, I believe. Well, now if I was having a hard time catching those guys, pretty sure that guy just messed the rest of it up for me. Great! Yeah, that's it. Far behind now. Safety keeps going up, so I'm happy with that. At least I'm a safe driver. Such a good time, and then just mistakes, and then that guy hitting me over there. Like, literally, the radar is telling him I'm at his left, just like mine's saying he's to my right. And he still cuts in. It's like, dude, I'm at your left. The game is literally telling you. Damage because of those things that happened before. It wasn't spinning like that earlier. I don't even see those guys anymore. I have no idea where they went. Man, I had such a good chance to win this race. I am so mad at myself. That Porsche is. Even the Ferrari, like, wow. so much distance, I don't see them. Like, wow, where did those guys go? Either got really, really good after the qualifying, or I don't know what's going on here. No good. It's crazy because I did a 151 something. Now I can't do it. Is a couple of mistakes and you know, a Porsche that is fast as hell, and it was much better than this Bentley.